of the Academy Division. Which way will this game go?
Both managers have made strong lines today. No real surprises.
The manager's playing 4-5-1 formation today.
The away side is gone for this lineup.
Welcome to Green League Soccer. First, let's play from the controls, use the control stick, and if you play left, play automatically. This is the no kick kick. Use this to pass the ball, formation. This is the hard kick. Use this for shots, bounces, or long passes. This is the lofty kick. Use this for crosses, long passes, and in possession, strike right to the forward score. Whereas in the air, double tap to attack the score shot. Now we've been through the controls, let's get into the pitch. So we're off, which way will this game go? We've lost possession. Now we'll run through the controls and help you get the ball and use the B button to pressure the ball. And attempt to dispossess it, use the A button to perform a slip. Use the C button to change the active player. Let's get back to the action. That's good to get back. Good ball. Confident pass. This is good stuff. The defender could be in trouble here.
And it's opened up here.
That will be the goalkeeper's ball then. Oh, what a pass. Pass down the wings. Moving down the flanks here.
It's back to the goalkeeper. Oh, and dispossessed there.
Oh, defending.
Played back to the goalkeeper.
Great pass. He could be punished for that mistake. Passed inside.
Using the whip here.
And there's another tackle.
Oh, a chance now to turn defence into attack.
That's good to get play. Finds his teammate. This player is taking on the opposition. Entering injury time. Lovely bit of skill there.
There's the half-time whistle. It wasn't a great...